No, not that, not that. I actually, what? I have another portrait for a champion.
Yo, look at this. Look at the skin, dude. It's like amazing.
Oh yeah, I gotta see. I gotta check out the skin.
Yo, this
Oof.
is. That looks
Dude, what are you,
sick.
fucking blue or something?
Like, I don't know. I like the basketball
Oof.
Oof. Oof.
Yo, you guys want to see? You're looking at me,
Yo,
right?
Google the IQ change because I actually didn't know what happened. What happened?
Okay, so.
You can't really like auto attack cancel with your Q. So
Oh, God.
basically, you have to Q first and then auto, and you
That's
it's a
insane.
lot slower for that combo.
Yo, dude, this Lux might. I really hope Lux isn't top lane. If Lux
Oh
is
yeah.
top lane, I'm gonna cry.
Here,
There's something
here.
wrong with my screen. Hang on. Let me
You know
just
what? You know what, Army? You fucking help him. You're the one that chose that to spite him. And then you're
I'm
fucking over
still.
here
I'm gonna make sure I
hurting my
steal every single
feelings.
one of your kills. I will make sure you get no kills, Teemo. I swear.
Dude, I wonder if
Man, why
Zayat or
you.
Dom poop like humans or if they
Dude,
poop like birds.
my whole like UI is bugged.
That's what you get
Why?
for fucking picking Teemo support.
Probably.
Because of the toxicity. It just seeped into your computer.
It's like what the fuck? And died. It's almost 10 o'clock, dude. It's almost school night. I gotta go to bed.
Nah, fuck that. It's like 7 over here. I'm up all night.
How about you show me that Rusty, dude?
Yo, seriously, like, my mouse is fuck. I'm about to call it. This is gonna be so broken. Yeah, get out of here. It's my lane, bitch.
See me break that misfortune's ankles?
Yo, I'm gonna fuck you up. Yo, look at this.
Look at that Thunder
Dude.
Lord's proc. Hell yeah. Woo!
Yo.
She didn't fucking see that bitch coming.
Yo, I got it. I flashed and autoed her to
Did you actually just fucking kill her 2 minutes in? Like, that's the time.
Under
Dude, you're
tower.
doing the
Under
right
tower.
thing.
I literally was. I landed in health. I watched it.
That's like the only way to beat Akali is the fucking like rape her early game.
Dude, she just got raped. I queued her a shit ton. Then I fucking ignited her and brought her down to like 200 health and then autoed her once and took a tower shot. I made it out. I'm fucking disgusting. This is how you play Darius. This is full AD Darius
Auto E,
every time.
auto E. Oh.
I'm not gonna fucking auto E, you're already trolling, dude. I'm gonna fucking report you.
Yeah, everyone
Like,
report
I'm like
Teemo.
no fucking meme gonna report you.
Fucking report Teemo for being a fucking Teemo.
Yeah. Like that's not even funny. Like you said you wanted to fucking win. I'm gonna purposely feed. I mean it's not like you already fucking beat me to the punch. I mean Jesus tits.
Get out of here, dude. My mouse is like fucking up right now. Oh god, this is so bad.
Yeah, they
Dude, if
were
she
bro.
fuck. Yo.
Here,
Nah, I'll
I
be
think she's
fine.
engaging.
We'll be fine.
If you steal a single kill, I'm roaming.
If you steal a single kill, I'm roaming.
Think I'm fucking joking. I'll be the second fucking jungler.
Hey, be jungle
Honestly,
south.
I kind of want to just to see that.
Jungle
Dude,
support.
Zaya can fucking jungle. Don't even act like she can't.
No, I know she
Is
can't. I've seen you do it.
anyone can jungle. Oh god. What is this?
Oh, you just got fucking dumped
My
on, dude.
mouse. It's
Oh.
my mouse, bro. I
Oh my
swear.
god. It's my mouse,
It's my mouse,
bros.
man. It got all sticky right as she went in. I don't know what
There we go.
happened. My screen, it
Mouse.
dimmed real quick. I don't know.
I think I had a stroke, actually. The way you're describing it makes it sound like he had a fucking stroke, Jordan. I couldn't feel my hands, all my nerves started shocking each other, and I was fucking losing eyesight.
What is he getting help for? What is he getting help for? There's no top laner to save his ass.
Why aren't you
Oh.
talking, Josh? Oh, someone probably entered the room, and that
Hello?
is
No, it's not the
on
case,
you.
but
I'm
it is
fine.
mid.
I'm coming to save.
See, now I chase her, and then the Akali pulls in.
How
The whole
dare
point of
you?
that was for me to
Can you
stop her
please
from
back?
taking a stack.
I'm fine.
No,
See,
it's
this is
cool.
why Kayle would have been
Oh,
such
it's
a better
gone.
option in this
Yeah, well,
lane.
you could have picked an actual support.
I did.
Kayle's not a support.
Yes, she is.
She's no better than fucking. Okay, she's way better than fucking Teemo. If we're being real for a fucking second.
Yeah, no, she is way better than Teemo.
Yeah, at least you know Josh, she has
fucked me on this one.
Yo,
you hey, fucked me on this one, Josh.
Hey, mid lane, could you not take my fucking farm? Thanks.
You gotta tell that to him in chat because.
No, he can hear me.
And you are dead.
They have cameras.
And now, oh man, this fucking misfortune. Let's look at that. 2 kills already. 5 minutes. That's awesome.
Hey, I got 2 kills also. Look at that.
Yeah, but
me and LCS, man. Yo, so
this is like honestly the best fucking game.
We should go to LCS, guys. Like, pretty good.
Dude, you know how they always throw people off in the LCS when they throw like the weird picks out? This is it right here, the Zaya Teemo bot lane.
Yeah, no.
If I dare you to dive me. I want you to freaking dive me.
Yeah, I really wanted to play Kale, but that didn't happen. So this is what you get.
Yo, I got this.
Every time he fucking misses, I beam in chat. Hey, so do you like want to rejoin though?
No, I am.
Okay. Well.
By the way, I didn't disconnect because I died. I disconnected because my UI was really weird.
So should I build MR or armor against this fucking Akali?
I would build MR almost immediately.
Yeah.
Because okay. That pretty much negates your Q pretty early.
Okay, because I the fucking MR.
Hey, jungler, could you watch our lane for a minute? Because I got back. I ain't got no mana. Well, actually, I got some mana, but I need you to help me. Like,
is he in the chat?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Jungler? Yeah, he's fucking Wookie.
Oh, okay. He's kind of quiet.
Don't talk.
Yo, I'm already winning lane. Like, report a colleague for feeding the Darius. It's no fun for anyone.
Okay, well, not even my back. Team. Try not to die again.
Try not to.
Yeah, because you literally have died twice and then DC'd. And you're level 3, and I'm level 6.
I don't know where she went. Yo, get that 5 stacks though. Yo, come here. I dare you to back. Come back for more.
Stacks? Call didn't get no damn stacks.
No, I got 5 stacks, bro. And she ran immediately. What's up? You won't. You
what's
will
up,
not.
Bitch? What's up? But watch out, the second she gets 6, she will deal. Oh, what was that? I saw that. That was visually sickening.
No, you didn't.
Well, I was hoping they would come in a little faster.
No, but not you. I was talking about the fucking Darius outplay.
Oh.
Yo, I am LCS, bro. Excuse me.
Miss Fortune gets. No, don't tell me Miss Fortune gets away. Okay. Oh, I was about to say that'd be a good one fresh meme.
Yo, I got her. It's over. Oh no! Oh no! I got ganked. Jungler, where are my eyes on the enemy jungler? Like, come on now. No,
that was. You don't know all I have to say to that? I'm gonna look up top right now. You have both your wards in your storage. And no vision yourself.
I was about to say that.
So
was
you have
kid.
No one else Anthony to blame except yourself.
Exactly.
Anthony, I warded. Don't worry.
Hey, he might be going towards your blue, just so you know, Mecca.
What?
He might be going towards your blue because he headed in that direction. Just so you know. He doesn't know it yet, though. So.
Is this a good ward, Anthony?
I think you're a pretty good ward, yeah.
Yeah, okay, cool. Yeah.
Dude, Teemo's pretty much just a ward. Like,
but if you want to help me fucking counter ward these fucks.
He's literally like a mobile ward station, pretty much. Oh yeah, you done fucked up, Akali.
Anytime he fucking misses, you gotta like fucking BM him in chat. You gotta make him feel bad.
Yo, come here, Akali. Come here. Why are you running? That's fine. I'll just hit your shit. Fuck your I don't care. I never walk into a trap, I don't care. Dude, she won't die, dude. She knows she won't.
Honestly, you should just probably have it copied paste.
Nah. Swag into Kali. I'll take Kali.
Heart and soul out of it.
It's fucking good. Cat. Just trying to steal everything from me if he can.
That's the only way that they actually get.
Katarina tried to run up and steal Scuttle from me.
Why?
I don't know. But she tried to steal Scuttle from me.
I don't know where the jungler is.
Mid.
Mid?
Blue side.
Akali stop. Yo, go for it.
Yeah, FYI, she's out CSing me by that.
Yo, go for it. I dare you to jump me. See, I like kills. Not that much stuff.
There you go, I got her slowed. There's the triple kill.
Oh, but he cancelled it.
Okay, do you still think Teemo's support's bad? Because I just got me those three kills.
Please tell
help me get dragon. Help me get dragon.
Teemo doesn't have a kill yet. Teemo doesn't have a kill yet, we're all good. Hey, jungler, can you come up and let's get rift soon?
No, we're he's talking about right.
Dude, I really don't care that you're throwing your Q at me. Pretty much no damage. I mean, I could dive her.
Get rid of that smite.
Should I dive her? I think I should dive her.
Oh. Just
dude, she just will not fight me.
I think I know what she's talking about. I had a custom skin for Garen when I long time I played Garen a lot. And whenever it eventually like bugged, I think I got rid of the skin installer. And it made Garen a floating turd.
Oh my god.
With the sword.
That's pretty fucking good. Her jungler fucking got her fed.
You're welcome for helping you CS.
You are really the highest tier support a man could ask for. And that's some damage, ladies.
Honestly, that wasn't as much as I kind of expected.
This is bot lane action. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Yo, get that fool. Yeah, get that blitz.
Teemo support is garbage. What was that?
It is garbage, though. Still, you're playing like Teemo, and I'm just getting the fucking outplays on the shitty blitz. Like,
it's pretty hard to hit the ADC, you know, when you're fucking blind.
What is Katarina doing? She fucking takes us. I'm about to say, you little bitch.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ward again.
Hey, there's a jungler right here, Mecca. You should totally jump in on this gangbang.
Hey, yeah, morning.
Yo, I don't even care. Yo, she's gonna bleed out. She's gonna bleed out. Okay.
Hey, Harold.
What's up? Oh, Rift? Yeah, I'm on my way. Yep. Let's go. There's some health there for you.
I think they muted me by now. What do you think?
I don't know, probably.
Think? I wonder why.
I don't know, man.
I like haven't done anything provocative yet. They're just being bad, and I'm pointing it out.
Alright, I'm gonna like kill Akali again to drop this. Just so I know there's like no fighting coming out of it.
Okay, so I have all the tactical shrooms placed.
Dude,
we are ungankable.
I'm pretty sure that a tactical shroom is just throwing the shroom. Like, as long as it's in a bush.
Okay, well, yeah.
Saving you. I'm not saving you, Kat. You're not on my team.
You're not on my team? What?
I don't know who you are. See, look, you're fine. I don't even know what you needed me for.
Okay, well, I'll just, you know, stand here and look pretty.
That's what you're good at doing. By the way, he's gonna find, get that cheeky pull on you.
Rift is,
Darn.
Yeah, Rift is working top lane. Look, it's Rift is just the lane laner.
Dude, on 9/11, a 20 hit the Twin Towers. Oh, yeah.
Yo, look at this. Yo, we got it. Look at all this damage, this tower damage. I'm pushing.
He is not very good at that Q.
No. Well, probably my favorite part of doing is baiting Blitz Qs or Thresh Hooks. Those are a lot of fun.
Get a fat Baiteroni on him. Like Cam, like...
This can be fight. Backs on their mat fast. Might ignites up and ult.
Cool.
Oh my gosh, that's that Katarina's pulling a Colton. She has heal.
And all she's doing is fucking stealing everything from me too. I literally walked in the jungle to try to heal and she walks back and steals everything from me. Why?
Is that a fucking dog dying in the background? What is that?
I don't know. Hey, I got her!
Nah, she fucking escaped with her W.
Fucking bitch.
Here, I'll 1v1 her.
She's trying to break your ankles, dude.
Yo, we got two of them right there. You need to be careful. You need to be careful. Steal kills from Teemo.
Usually the other way around, but I'm cool with it.
Yo, what's up, MF? You wanna play too?
Honestly, we could just dive her.
Hey, just
I honestly thought MF was gonna get fed and we were gonna lose.
Nah, dude, you got the best support in NA.
NA? You mean not applicable or North America?
Not applicable.
Okay. Back up. Best support.
Let Cat die. Let Cat die. No. I want Cat to die.
Yeah, same. But I kinda wanna kill the split some more. Just cause he's really easy.
Watch this. Yo, we're playing in their court.
No! Oh, you got baited. You just got jabated.
Oh, no, yeah, that's what you guys should do. Get them below 20% health, but then don't kill them.
I'm on my way, boo.
If you're wondering why, I'll get a massive speed buff.
Hey, are you stealing my kills, you dumb bitch?
No, if you leave them at 20% health, I get 700 move speed going towards them.
Oh, God. That's just dirty. Yo, get this blitz. Just bum rush to kill this blitz. Like, run past everyone else just to get him.
Really?
He's not below 20%.
No, he's talking to everybody, bud.
Yeah. Everybody, stop fucking fountain dive his ass.
Yeah, Darius, or no, better yet, does Kindred ult apply in fountain?
Yeah, I think so.
Think so, or you know? Because those are two very different words.
I think so gets us killed.
Okay. There she goes! There she goes! There she goes! Holy
yo,
fuck,
Cat, I'm going for that triple. Yo. Poor Lux. Got her ass raped.
Hey, I got 10 assists. I'm not complaining.
So dirty. You're gonna get an S for this too. For doing pretty much nothing but just auto attack.
Well, I think most of us are, besides you and him, because you guys are the only ones that died. Okay, now Cat's finally died.
Dude, I haven't fucking. Yo!
Yo, should I die? Yo, I should go for this Kindred, huh? Yo, look at this Kindred. She's about to die. Aww. I want to kill her so bad. Oh no. Hey, guess what? I have MR, bitch.
Oh, what? Did the dumb not come off?
I cut a base and 900 move speed for a second. Yeah, 750 move speed.
I love how she stopped bleeding. I don't know.
No, what
do
you need is Janna's Tornado, Kled's ult, and that type of move speed, and then fucking ult, and you'll fucking fly across the map.
I fly with Bard.
Yo, full movement speed, Warwick.
Nasty.
You just fucking appear from the other side of the map, like, what's up? You're
locked down. It's like Moby Boots Elise all over again.
Oh god, fucking gross.
Hey, look at those assists. Yes!
Anthony.
Yes!
Oh, I missed.
Yes!
Yo, Warwick, don't die on me, man.
As he says, sitting at half health. A half health Warwick might as well be three fucking ADCs.
Hey, did you guys see that kill feed? Did you guys see that kill feed?
It was a good kill feed.
Thanks, man.
Yo, this Katarina just steals fucking and kills too. I think she stole those kills.
Oh, she did.
She did? Okay, then I'm right. I haven't dunked someone yet this game. That is really unfair.
Can I get out of this fight, please?
Dude, oh, that's depressing. You haven't dunked anyone.
Fucking Kindred.
Yo, full on. Yo, give me that ass, Lux.
Come here. Fucking grab her. Grab that ass.
At the double. Who's next? Oh, I missed.
Don't hit the Nexus. I want to see if you guys can get one of them low HP, and I can get to their base before you guys end.
Yo, where is she?
Right here.
I got you.
I'm fucked.
Get one of them low health.
No, kill her! Dunk on her! Do something to her! Eat her booty!
Dude, no, keep on running, keep on. You should have kept on running and let me run up.
No, you're fucking gay, dude. Oh, GG.
GG. That was hilarious. We just started chasing kills, to be honest.
Good game, guys. Yeah. Good game.
Honestly, it wasn't that bad of a game, and I think I got a key frag and an A-. Nobody got an S.
I better
got an S. Let's see what I got.
I got a B+ for that game.
You did die 5 times.
Yeah.
I don't know why you say darn.
I'm sad. I only died 4 times. I even gave assists to the team. Like, I gave up my kills so you guys could have assists. I think that's at least...
Hey, I got an A-.
For Ban Linguini.
Good game, guys.
Yo, invited you all.